you're going to do something, you have to go 100%. You can't go half-hearted, be like, oh, I hope this works. You know what I mean? I was never thinking, oh, I hope I get into a big show.
Yeah. Cyborg, excuse me, Evangelista Cyborg's injuries, the Brock Lesnar story, the John Jones story, and all the other cutting, injuries, things of that nature, and I really, truly hope that, you know, it stays at just that, and can make the case that a wrestling skull is tragic, and as big as it is, I really hope that he can recover from this, and maybe that's the end. You know, great fighter, always brought it, but it actually hurts when talking about it. Cyborg suffered this injury. That celebration was very smart because it got him all over this. Certain.